So one last point I'd like to show you about domains is browsers generally all have a preferences page. And here I am in Chrome's preferences. If I go to under the hood and I click on content settings, I can actually choose some relevant options. Basically, for cookies, we can allow all data to be set. And this basically says, you know, allow all cookies to be set. You know, the next option basically says, only set cookies that exist in this current session. So when I close my browser, all those cookies will disappear. You know, we can block sites from setting any cookies, or we could block cookies or websites from setting third-party cookies. So that means if Reddit.com makes a request to Google.com, we won't accept any Google.com cookies because our browser says Reddit, even though we might make requests, you know, for images or other things from other domains. And, you know, another option, clear cookies. So, you know, this is kind of well-trodden ground to set, you know, which domains are allowed to set what cookies. And generally, I usually check this box. It prevents websites from linking to third-party data and then having them, you know, fill your browser with ad tracking stuff. So anyway, I just thought you should be aware that these are, now you have more information of how cookie domains work and what's allowed to set what, and you can even restrict it even further, or the user can. So you want to be sure that, you know, you're not operating under the assumption that your cookies may always be allowed and may always be there.